Christy Hemme, the Raw Diva Search Contest winner.
Candice Michelle, oh, she's beautiful. And Maria, look at Maria, whoa, look at that dress Maria's got on. And my favorite, Stacey Keibler. Oh, my favorite entrance, Stacey. Oh, where's the cameraman? He's always in the wrong place at the wrong time.
You want a bottle of water?
No, but that handkerchief would be nice, right? Man.
Well, hello, England!
Hello back at you!
We are here for a party.
Oh.
But before the party gets started, we have a couple of friends that we would like to invite down to the ring.
Friends?
You see, we are not the only divas in the house tonight.
Uh-oh, more divas.
So ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the beautiful ladies of the Daily Star.
Oh boy, they are. I think these are page three girls. Is it? Oh yes, oh baby.
Saw you talking to them earlier today.
Oh, there they are, the Daily Star girls. Hey. Royal wave here. Hi, girls. They are. And I love page three. We gotta talk to the people at USA Today and see if we get some of these girls on their page three. Look at this.
Without a doubt, the most entertaining read in England, the Daily Star. Man, huge supporters of the WWE, but page three is a. I don't think you see anything like that in Oklahoma.
Oh, I love it the way these divas just they can't seem to be still up there in the ring. Out of anticipation here. This is great. Divas and now more divas.
This is going to be quite the party.
Oh, it doesn't get any better than this. Oh. Hey, wait a minute. Are you and I invited to the party, JR? Should we go down there?
Find out here in a minute, King. I don't know what this is really about, quite frankly.
The reason for our celebration is because of one of your very own, William Regal.
William Regal?
Is having his life story published in the new autobiography, Walking a Golden Mile.
Wow.
So ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, along with his partner Tajiri, England's very own, William Regal!
Right. Why did I get this kind of party when I had my book come out?
They're the World Tag Team Champions, William Regal from Blackpool, England, your tag team partner Tajiri.
Today, have you had an opportunity to read some of William's book?
Only bits and pieces, but I really like
it. Well, it's a great read. It's a great story today. This guy has had quite a life. There's a story there. I'll just tell you a little thing that I remember. It was a story about when he got on a plane in Japan once, and he woke up in a jail cell in Alaska. That story's in there. There was a story about the time he actually got in a fight with a juggling midget in Hollywood. A juggling midget.
He was juggling midgets or a midget
was
juggling?
He got in a fight with a juggling midget.
Oh.
Let me just tell you this. There's nothing there. Let me just tell you this. One of the chapters of William's book is entitled Black Hookers and Crack. That's all I'm going to say about it. So that's a book you got to read. His shirt actually says it all, and it's all in the book. He was born naughty, and he's been that way ever since. Yeah.
Thank you.
A little excited. I would be too. I'd be overcome if I were in the middle of all those beautiful divas.
Thank you, ladies, for those very kind words. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for the wonderful reception. As you can see, I have a very difficult job. My autobiography comes out soon, and I would just like to thank everybody, you and the WWE, for letting me bring this out, because a few years ago I didn't think I'd be here to actually put it in print. But I'm not going to get all soppy on you, so did I hear somebody say something about a party?
Yeah, party! Party, party!
Maestro, hit the music, please.
JR, we gotta go down there.
Why don't you go ahead?
Oh, look at this, look at this. They're all over Rico. JR, they didn't do this to me when my book came out.
Well, why not another one?
Okay.
Man, this is a great celebration here in
Williams-Ingalls home country.
I cannot believe
I hate
the damn interruption again by Hassan and Daivari.